A Democrat state senator in Wisconsin was beaten by protesters who tore down an anti-slavery activist statue. Now, this one breaks my heart. This guy, this colonel in the Union Army, was 33 when he died. He was an anti-slavery activist. He led the charge for the Union, and he died of his injuries. This is a man who gave everything, 33 years old, to end slavery and fight for the Union. They tore down his statue, and this Democrat got beaten and was shocked. Why would they beat me? Why would they tear down this person? Apparently, I haven't been paying attention. It has nothing to do with this. It has everything to do with them trying to seize power. Perhaps it's a cold wake-up call for everybody, and perhaps it won't be enough. Because I do want to talk about this later. For those listening on the podcast, you may have already heard it, but Ocasio-Cortez won, man. They're not learning anything from this.